Where was I? I'm right there. Oh yeah, we're gonna go around here. Check all these places. Locksmith, can't really do much with him yet though. Yeah. We're just gonna make the loop. Hey, it's that big guy. We're done. There we go. Oh, it's not dead. There it goes. I thought I beat him before. Okay. Stuff. There's supposed to be something up here. Alright. Grab that. Grab that. Oh, is it this thing?
That's a strange flower.
Analysis. It is a plant known as a lunar tear.
A lunar tear.
Huh?
Oh, it's that dude.
When did you get here?
So this flower is called a lunar tear. Seeing that dredges up all kinds of memories. Some of them are a bit strange, honestly. Like the one where I'm being attacked by a giant boar over and over again? Or another where I keep trying out new parts every time my body is damaged?
Sounds rough.
Something about this flower fills me with an emotion I don't really understand. It's like something's pushing down on my chest really hard. So, do you mind if I ask you a favor?
Sure.
If you find lunar tears growing anywhere else, would you let me know? I want to try and figure out what this feeling is all about. What do you say?
Sure, why not?
Aw, thanks! If you find another lunar tear, just let me know on this frequency, alright? I'm counting on you!
Yeah, no problem. There he goes. Well, I know at least where one other one is. Possibly two. Camp development, that's that thing. Memories, okay, so there's one there. Yeah, I know of that one. Oh, there's one over there. Yeah, I know about that one. Yeah, I do know about that one, I just don't quite remember exactly where it is. Alright. What did I get? My buddy is playing Kingdom Hearts 1, and he cannot believe that Lance Bass voiced Sephiroth in it. the hell? Where the hell did you guys come from? Oh, hi. Hello, big guy. Ow. Yeah, sit back and give him good news. Cool. And we will, but we're gonna go around this way. Hey there, buddy. You done? You done now. Now, where is that flower? I'm guessing it's low. Or it's up there. Come on. Damn. Alright, now I gotta get back up.
We must track down King and Kingdom. We learn to fall. We must show our foes when we royal knights are made of. We must show them.
Out. Alright, now where do I get up? Okay. Go this way? Come on, let me up. On a hole. I want to see if there's anything in it. Alright. So bright, I can't see anything. Oh, come on, let me up. Oh! There we go. Oh, let me get up. I didn't want to fight them, I just wanted to get around them. I saw that you were dead there. Get up. Okay, I already found this. So where's flower? Why are you jumping off, dude? Come on. Let's get in the game. Help me find this flower. Right to the flower, that's this one, right? Yeah, I am too high. I'm under. Oh, I'm in a cave here. Ooh, dragon mask. What is that? Ooh. Details. Story. I had a dream about the day we met. He was small, he was insignificant, he was weak, yet he hated the world just as I did. I'm gonna equip that, because I like that type of stuff. With that. Take a look at it. Ooh, I like it. Hey, there it is.
This is a lunar tier, right?
Yeah.
We better let Emil know.
Hey there, guys. What's up?
We found a lunar tier. It's located at...
Stay right there! I'm coming!
Okay. I hope he doesn't expect me to just stand here all day.
Sorry to keep you!
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Now that I think about it, this whole area was once...
Are you remembering something?
It's all pretty fuzzy, but I seem to have a memory of caring for this flower a long time ago. But the sand kept expanding, and the flowers gradually wilted. Now that I think about it, that was around the same time I stopped seeing people.
You mean humans?
Thanks a bunch for finding this. Really. Oh, and let me know if you find any more, okay?
Yeah, no
problem. I'm gonna stay here for a bit.
You alright?
Alright.
Chill out, dude. Hey, Moose. Pick me up. Oh, it won't let me bring up a map. Dude, he returned to us. However, let me guess, you need more medicine. No, everyone here is fine, but there is a problem. What's going on? Type of wild animals have recently migrated here from elsewhere in the forest. Strong territorial instinct. The hitcher sent the nearby, the other nearby animals. Sadly, we do not have the power to stop them. Sure. Let a pack of animals bully the way in here. Well, they're not. Thank you. They're down to the corner of the forest. That's their lair. Please be careful. Yep. That is exactly where that other one was. Where all those guys are dying in that last time I was playing. Thank you.
so it's okay to kill some animals, but not others? Seems kind of arbitrary, no?
We have no right to judge. We're soldiers that were created to kill.
Yeah.
Why are you such a downer? Alright. This way. Yeah. Big. Let's go. Hey, you got the animal rider. I can get off now. I just wanted that trophy. A lot of iron. Okay, here we go. What's the dude over here? Alright. We are going to switch to... this one.
Is that?
Wow. So the leader of the pack was a machine?
Oh shit. Oh god, they're level 40s. Oh god, this... nope. Holy crap. Yeah, come on. Come on. What?
I can't move.
Wow. Holy crap. That was just bad of me. Thank you. Wow. All right, well, now I gotta get my body back. And it's been a while since I... Oh, God damn it. It's been a while since I saved. Shit. At least I saw the lance. Oh, and this asshole's again. Don't have to do that mission again, at least. All those, so... I just gotta go get my body. I'm gonna try to not deal with a lot of guys. I just wanna get there.
Don't let up! We must protect our king and kingdom! We must show our foes when we royal knights are
Not gonna deal with them. They're not hurting anybody right now. Attack me, so I attack them. That's how it's going. Oh, did I miss you? Alright. I'll take it. Eagle! Crap, they're killing all the animals.
Wow. So the leader of the pack was a machine?
Fuck! Fuck it, yeah, cheese it.